Well, unfortunately, it's bipartisanship. You know, they're not looking at the real issue, and it boils down to class warfare. You know, we're middle class, and we're just trying to make a living and survive out here, and we're on the hook by the politicians waiting for this bill to pass. I think it's going to take a concerted effort, and I think the American people are going to have to come out and tell our politicians where they stand to pass the bill.